father was a movie architect, and from very young age I was working with materials that my father brought in from his studio. So it started very soft and bum 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 and went up, 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 up to the bitter end. The real thing is a third dimension. I will tell you one thing, I'm not a designer. I started as a sculptor, and then I fulfilled my dream to become an aircraft designer. I'm very fond of flying machines. It started with birds in my garden, of course, but then I went into planes, studied at Polytechnique in Paris, aerodynamics and ultralight construction. So I am a mixture of super high tech and art, and this is design.